we're back for another video, and we will be doing a crate with my good friend Connor. I'm on the quest to get a Ferrari, and he's on the quest to get a Lotus. There's already a transporter, for God's sake. Who's this dude? He's in a crappy car as well. He's a bloody Chevrolet. Okay, I got rid of the EMP field. What is this dude? He's so slow. No, I'm just gonna zoom. I'm just gonna zoom away from this crappy Chevrolet, you know? Now he's driving off-road in an asphalt crate, for God's sake, this guy is so a noob. I'm not even gonna help him. This random dude. I'm helping, or meant to be. This dude is crap. I'm just like, I need to wait for him. Oh wow, that's good for you. I need to bloody wait for this dude. I can just speed up to him and then he's like, I'm gone. Freaking, he literally, I've seen him almost get caught 3 times and we just went in the crate. Legit. I know, see, he is crappy. I'm surprised he's made it this far. And also, why I'm probably way ahead of you is because I'm like also way ahead of him. And also him. You have a better car than him. You're just using a Chevrolet. Yeah, it sounds strange for you, people, for you guys. My peeps watching this video. Maybe if I end up do spending like 200 quid on YouTube gear, then maybe they might be able to hear him, hear you. Stop telling me. I want to be an Olympian. I just do YouTube for fun, just so I actually have something to do. Like instead of just running around on my own doing stuff. Oh, that's cool. Yeah. Yay! Climbing in the Olympics! Yeah! What could I do judo in the Olympics if I'm good enough? Maybe. We can both do climbing and judo. Or maybe boxing, but I can't do all my 3 sports at the same time. That's like ridiculous. I need to choose one. I might actually want to maybe do sprinting, because I'm good at sprinting. Really? It's such a unique sport. I'm almost 2 miles away from this dude. Guys, I need to show you guys my car. And yeah, me and my friend Connor are talking about the Olympics and what we want to do. This is my Brom bike. Yeah, it was. He wants to be an NBA star and I want to be just any Olympian. Rather boxing, climbing, or judo. Or maybe even sprinting. My Brom bike. But you guys need volume. Connor said it's such a coincidence that we both do climbing and judo. And that we both see. Yeah, but he doesn't do boxing. He does have basketball instead of boxing. So, like, boxing and basketball like being replaced with each other. We're not even talking about the game. Guys, this bike sounds pretty decent. I'm at the destination and I didn't even need a sat nav. Donuts on my motorbike, yeah, like a Harley Davidson. Like a Harley Davidson, black sword, black bike, on silver rims, boys. There's a Harley Davidson. Have you not seen it yet? I need to show you. I need to freaking show you my Harley Davidson then. Freaking guys, he hasn't seen my Harley Davidson bike yet. Guys, leave in the comments down below, hashtag black and silver Harley Davidson if you really like the look of this car. Look at black rings. I'm doing donuts for days, donuts for life, donuts for months and years. No. I'm just at the end just doing donuts. Alex, I'm doing donuts. Record the last 1 minute. Should I teleport to you and see if it works? No, I just want to show you my bike first.
Harley Davidson, boys. Yo, fam, in it. Yo, fam, in it.
Yo, fam, I can't see you. I'm going to teleport somewhere. Then. Teleport. Teleport to you when you teleport somewhere else. Boys, yeah, tell me when you teleport to somewhere else. 29 miles away. I can find you on the map, you're at the gold crate. Where are you? Oh, I can see you. Dun 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 dun. Teleported. It's a platinum crate I've already done. Where's here? I teleported to you. I'm hiding in a bush. You can't see me very well. Ha ha ha. I used to find you first. You're out on the west coast. Are you actually driving to like destinations or just like random ass areas? Don't drive to random ass areas. Do you know what? I'll do it. You drive to a crate, yeah? You teleport to a crate. I'll teleport to you for a minute. I'll teleport away from you for a minute and then I'll teleport back. What am I meant to do? Drive to the crate too? No. I got an invitation. Chase invasion. Silver crate. Oh yeah, we're trying. Tell me when you're at a crate. Guys, this is going miserable. Guys, we were meant to be doing crates, but we're wasting all our time trying to show Connor my very Harley Davidson. How do I go? I'm well done. Are you gonna do it? Oh. You were under arrest? Or did you actually abort it? Oh, it just said you was under arrest. That's weird. Okay, here we go. I can't fast travel to you. No. I'll fast travel to the closest place possible. There we go. And then I'll just drive to you. Then I'll set a waypoint to you and drive to you. Oh, I can fast travel to you actually. Can't see you. I'm out of platinum crate. Can't see you though. It's off road. Shall we just do it? I just want to do it because this video is meant to be about the Ferrari. Raid. I'm not doing it until you get in your aid. You're in your perf. You're in your 763 perf Lamborghini. Yeah, I'm a beast. I'm doing it for the lads. No, I'm in my Chevrolet. It's my best grade car. No, that was a different one. That was another dude. Do this, lads, do this. We're gonna do this, boys. Taking the place for the boys, yeah. Morning. Connor said morning, so I said morning. Morning, baby hibby. Hibby hibby, baby wibby. And I just called Libby an idiot. Libby's his little sister. EMP Field, take that sucker's Guardian. Haha. Guys, this crate is mad. We're just driving through freaking farms. Driving through farms is even more illegal. I'm doing an off-road one. I'm doing the same one. I teleported to you and it took me to this bronze off-road one. I think it was off-road eight or something. I've got 4.2. I've got 4.2 now. Yeah, I told you. Raid car's better. Pictures of you. Imagine if there was a guy called Nigel and he had a Nissan car. Nissan Nigel. Guess what? Guess he was back. Back again. Nissan Nigel, Nissan Nigel, Nissan Nigel, Nissan Nigel, back again. Nissan Nigel. Now he's so cool. It'd be so funny, man. Everybody would make fun of his name. Larry the Lamborghini driver. Larry the Lamborghini driver, boys. What's Tesla got to do with anything in cars? Is it? Oh. Guys, apparently a Tesla's a car. A supersonic bloodhound Phantom, I think, is the name of the meant-to-be world's fastest car. It's not made yet, though. The world record is 750. They're trying to beat it by miles. They're trying to get 1,000. I think that's mad. Whoa, my God. I'm in a dam. Why am I in a dam? Hundreds of thousands, maybe millions. Oh my God, I almost got arrested. I mean, I almost got busted, whatever you want to call it. Yeah, freaking, I'm driving in a dam and over rocks. Driving over a bunch of rocks. Stuck on a rock. One. Oh, I'm not even 1 mile now. I'm just driving. Why am I driving on the last mile? I just drive on asphalt. Oh. Parade is always harder because of the territory. Stupid EMP shock. Boost at the end just for the fun and then let it pee. Roll to the end, boys. Yo, I'm at the destination. I just delivered enough for platinum crit. Platinum crit, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm my fourth fragment, yeah. In my Ferrari. Guys, the game is loading. The game is loading, yeah. Why is my camera on low percentage? Yeah. Oops, I just drove into the crate. I'm gonna die. I'm just like jumping down a bunch of mountains. Jumping down and down mountains and hills. Yay. Yeah, literally, I'm just like, my car's flipping side to side and stuff. I don't care. I don't care at all. Whoa, my God, that was so random. Whoa, that was also random. Just drove straight into a house. Bounced off it. It's only silver crate, so. Let's go. I couldn't hear you. The game volume is so loud. Brum, 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 EMP, 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 no. Stick with EMP. Boost away, woo! Is that Maisie or Lily? What's going on? Connor, why aren't you talking? Guys, Connor's not talking. I think he's being attacked by his sisters. Being attacked. Whoa! I was being pursued by police. Oh, hello again. I got a fragment from a silver quake.
Oh, yeah.
Need 5 more. Why is there so many off-road crates to do? Bang. Guys, we're gonna do one more. Okay, this is an asphalt. We're gonna do one or two more crates, then we're gonna finish. I'm gonna be driving in my Pagani! 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 Brrrr! So my Pagani isn't max level yet. It almost is. My Pagani is almost max level yet, boys. I'm dreaming like a mother freaking great judge. Judge. Dun 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 dun. Great judge. Dun dun dun. Seats. Dun 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 dun. Siege. Yeah, I know. KSI creature. Guys, go check out that song. Creature. No, I said freaking, so I don't swear. Yeah. I like how he was so kind to the environment. I like how he was so kind to like the area. How he didn't make the building actually on fire in the scene. So thoughtful. People think KSI is just a random ass meme guy. Some people do. I don't think so. He's just funny. He's funny, he's sick at rapping, and he rages. And he's so poor yet to sell his Lamborghini. Yeah. He has to sell his Lamborghini. No, but he had to sell it. His last video was selling the Lamborghini. Subscribers don't matter. Views is what matters. And I believe it was Josh who put a bunch of sticky notes on his Lamborghini as well. Which was really funny. Guys, one more crate before my camera dies. So I might not get an outro. I'm not sure. I know what it looks like though. Alright, so I don't need to see it. So, I don't want to see it. I don't know what it just looks like. So, I don't know. I'll probably end up seeing it in like the middle of sorting out, trying to see each other anyway. Da 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 da. Little Boy is so... I don't like how Little Boy is just set in the same place. It's just set in some random ass house. It was okay. The rapping was okay, but I don't like the background and the setting. Freaking Roger Shaw looks like a cartoon in his. Freaking had a little spinny hand. Why don't you call him Harry? It took two days to get your Lotus, and I took like a second. Man, you still got it anyway, so. I like how you get fragments. So then you can get free cars instead of buying it. Like in Forza Horizon, you don't get that. I got a fragment from a bronze plate. So guys, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed, make sure to smash that like button. Make sure you subscribe, and if you want to be notified when I've uploaded more content on the crew, make sure to turn on the notification bell. And I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.